Hello student, this question is asked basically in 2014 gate exam for 2 marks, and this question is a little bit easy, and the question is like this: the slope of ID versus VGS curve of n channel MOSFET is linear region is 10 to the power minus 3 ohm inverse at 0.1 at VDS is equal to 0.1 volt. For the same device neglecting the channel length modulation, the slope of root of ID versus VGS in root of ampere per volt under the saturation region is approximately. Now we see the solution of this question. Okay, so देखिए ध्यान से, जैसा कि इसमें आपको क्वेश्चन में कह रहा है कि the slope of IDS versus VGS at VDS is equal to 0.1 volt is I say this you know 10 to power minus 3 ohm inverse. Basically this is conductance is given, yes, and the question is basically like this: I need the slope of this root of IDS with respect to VGS. So as I say, the question is a little bit you know easy to understand, and we need basically the fundamental equations of your you know IDS and VGS. So first of all, I write the equation for linear region. So dekhiye dhyan se, whenever the MOSFET in linear region, so whenever the MOSFET is linear region, to aapko pata hai MOSFET kab linear region hota hai, whenever the VDS is less than VGS minus VT. Agar VDS ki value VGS minus VT se kam hai, so I say this, the MOSFET operate in the linear region, and we approximate the result of your current. So it should be, I say this, mu n Cux W by L, and here I just write, which is you know VGS minus VGS minus VT into VDS, VGS minus VT into VDS. So I say this is somehow the expression of current whenever the MOSFET operates in linear region. So jab bhi ye linear region mein hoga, kab hoga, jab VDS ki value VGS minus VT se kam hogi. So I say this, MOSFET operates in linear region. MOSFET operates in linear region. तो जब भी आपका क्या होगा, ये VDS की वैल्यू VGS में VGS कम होगी, तो MOSFET किस रीजन में काम करेगा, लीनियर रीजन में काम करेगा, और कहीं ना कहीं जो IDS की वैल्यू क्या होगी, mu n Cx W by L VGS minus VT into VDS. Now I say कि मेरे को क्या गिवन है, इफ आई जस्ट डिफरेंशिएट दिस नंबर विद रिस्पेक्ट टू आई से VGS, सो डिफरेंशिएट आई से विद रिस्पेक्ट टू VGS, सो व्हाट वी गेट, अगर एक बार इसको हम डिफरेंशिएट करेंगे तो क्या मिलेगा, यहाँ से बड़ा सिंपल सा लॉजिक है. आई से दिस डेल IDS अपॉन डेल VGS, इफ आई जस्ट डिफरेंशिएट दिस होल नंबर इज कॉन्स्टेंट mu n Cux W by L, which is constant, and I say this VDS is also constant because I differentiate with respect to VGS. Okay, this VGS is 1 and VT is 0, so hope so we get VDS. So this is we have. Okay, so this number is given, which is 10 to the power minus 3, and this mu n Cux W by L, even VDS is also given, so it should be 10 to the power minus 2 minus 2. So mu n Cux W by L, we get 10 to the power minus 2. So this is we have. Now I need basically you know slope of root of IDS and VGS. तो कहने के del root of IDS VGS चाहिए. अब देखिए ध्यान से, आपको बात पता होना चाहिए कि जब भी आपका MOSFET सेचुरेशन रीजन में होगा, तो दिस करंट इज नॉट वैलिड. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी राइट द करंट इक्वेशन वेन एवर द MOSFET ऑपरेट्स इन सेचुरेशन रीजन. सो देखिए ध्यान से, इफ VDS is greater than VGS minus VT even equal to L, so yes, अगर VDS की वैल्यू VGS minus VT से ज़्यादा है, उसके इक्वल है, तो MOSFET किस रीजन में काम करता है, सेचुरेशन रीजन में काम करता है. तो देखिए ध्यान से, अगर MOSFET आपका अगर सेचुरेशन रीजन में है, सो व्हाट शुड बी द इक्वेशन ऑफ करंट, ओके इट फॉलोज यस, सो आई से दिस IDS इज इक्वल टू 1/2 म्यू एन Cux W by L, एंड हियर आई से इट शुड बी यू नो VGS minus VT होल स्क्वायर. So VGS minus VT whole square. Okay. So now if I just try to understand, because I need this. So कहीं ना कहीं अगर आप ध्यान से देखें, तो यहाँ पे मेरे पास क्या आएगा, if I just take the what square root on both sides, so this is root of IDS, it should be I say this 1/√2, and I say this also here the root is also present, mu n Cux W by L, and I say this is VGS minus VT. Okay, this is we have. Now I need just del root of IDS upon del VGS. So again I differentiate this number, differentiate with respect to, I say differentiate with respect to VGS. तो इसको अगर हम VGS के respect में differentiate करें, so what we observe, I say this, it should be del root of IDS divide by VGS. So I say it should be you know 1/√2, and this number is also constant, and its value is also given 10 to the power minus 2 here, and it should be yes VGS is 1 in this. So whenever I just try to solve it, so it become I say 0.070, and unit of this number is you know root of ampere divided by volt. So this is the answer of this question. So as I say, this question little bit easy, but इस question को solve करने के लिए मेरे को क्या होना चाहिए, पता होना चाहिए कि कहीं ना कहीं जब MOSFET linearism में होगा तो उसकी current equation क्या होगी, और जब MOSFET आपका saturation region में होगा तो उसकी current equation क्या होगी. So once we know the current equation, simply we apply the mathematics and we get the basically the answers. So ये कहीं ना कहीं इस question का solution है, and hope so you understand.